So what now, Gunny?
Mr. Webb and I need to report in at Asuncion before we fly back to the U.S.
You ever think about coming back to JAG?
Not as long as there's men like Sadiq on the loose. What about you?
No, I guess I just gotta hope the Admiral will have me back.
I owe you my life, Gunny.
I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for you, Colonel.
I hope things work out.
They always do.
Alone at last.
Yeah, I thought they'd never leave.
He's a good man.
If you like that kind of guy, I guess. Ready?
No, not quite yet.
Mac, we're gonna miss the flight.
It's okay. Tomorrow's another day.
Scarlett, get in the cab.
I don't want to be rushed. I want to remember all this.
All what?
For a few weeks, everything was bigger than life.
Oh, yeah. The grass was greener, the sky was bluer. You're not gonna break into a song, are you?
I never noticed this, but you have a way of just taking the joy out of everything.
Well, is your life that boring?
No. No, but after everything that's happened, I am grateful to be alive, and it's made me take a second look. Do you remember that chat we were gonna have about us? There's one problem.
Only one?
Things are never gonna work out between us.
Why not?
Because we both want to be on top, and that's physically and emotionally impossible.